What if the evolution process generated a living being in the world of dark matter? What if such a being has the ability to perceive and influence our world? Now we have a legitimate and completely naturalistic explanation for the undeniable designs of life, and we have not invoked a god or a creator.